Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel Sparkle Baby. I'm Adity and today I'm going to unbox April month's Fabbag. This month's Fabbag is spring kissed theme and the bag looks very beautiful. And yes, so if you want to know what I got in my Fabbag, then please keep on watching. So this is how this month's Fabbag looked like, and it is spring themed. The color of the Fabbag may vary, but some of the colors are light blue, white, dark pink, light pink, purple. Yes, so this is how the bag looks like, and this is how it looks from the back. Fabbag retails for 599 rupees including shipping, and this time you get products worth rupees 1200 to rupees 1800 if you like. It depends on your selection of the product. So yeah, we have the Fabbag here, and let's start the unboxing. And you can definitely reuse this bag. And once you open it, this is how it looks. The material of the bag is a little bit of those waterproof material, like raincoat type material, but of course it's not that, and it's not bad at all. The quality is really good. And inside we have some cards, so I will first pull them out. So these are the cards we get inside. It is renewal offer, 10% off, coupon code renew10. And yeah, so we have that. And then we have a contest alert, which is in my Fabbag contest. And so the winners are getting a chance to I Love Extreme Volume Mascara by Essence. So if you get your Fabbag, then don't forget to write hashtag in my Fabbag to enter this contest. So yeah, we have that. And then we have a personalized card. Wow, I have my name here. So yeah, it says, Dear Aditi, have fun trying these out. And we have about the product details and the price. So yeah, we have that. I really like that they are personalized, and something personalized always touches the heart. So yeah, that's good. So the first thing that comes into my hand is this Mont Sub Gold Eye Mask. And I really needed an eye mask because I'm sleep deprived right now, and my dark circles are getting horrible, horrible, horrible day by day. And yeah, that's not the very cute situation. So yeah, I really needed an eye mask. But I remember getting a mail, like when I first got the mail, that was in the start of the month, when I got the promotional mail that what are the contents in the Fabbag this month, I was shown that there is a lip mask only. So yeah, I'm happy that they have introduced new things. So yeah, this is not a selectable product, so you can get anything: lip mask, under eye mask, whole eye mask, or your smile lines mask. You can just get anything. So yeah, we have that. This one retails for 200 rupees. Next we have this NELF HD 24-hour stay foundation with SPF 15, and this is how it looks. It is in the shade 01 natural. And yeah, it was a optional product, and there were many optional product. I will just show you in the screen what were the options. And there were Manna Kadar lipsticks, which are awesome as well. I did not get it because I already told you guys that in the mail I received that we will get a lip mask. So already there is a lip scrub inside, so I thought that all the products would be lip related then. So I got a foundation, and also I needed a foundation. So yeah, we got a foundation, and this is how it looks. There were three shade option in the foundation. I got 01, which was for warm skin. There was also a option for cool toned and a dark skin tone. So I got fair to medium skin, but this one seems still too pink for me, like I will show you. So yeah, this is how it looks. I'm sure you would not be able to see it in camera, the undertone, but yeah, it looks very pink. And also I'm not this fair. Of course this is not for medium skin tone. Please, medium skin tone girls, don't go for this. It's too light for me, too light for me. And yeah, maybe fair skin girls can wear it with a slight warm undertones. You can definitely go for this. And I will just blend it out and show you how it looks. So you see how light it is, like just look at it. So yeah, we will see how we will make it work, but for now it was not the best decision of my life. It is for 800 rupees. And then the fourth product we have here is by Blissent, and it is their lip scrub. And yeah, so this is how it looks, and this is in the variant watermelon. It says gently buff away dry and flaky lips with pea size amount of the scrub and rinse. So yeah, we have that. So this is how the lip scrub looks like, and it smells actually like watermelons, and I like the smell. Yeah, so this is the scrub, and it's quite fine, and actually like this scrub. The scrub particles which are in here are of like very small, so it will not slip off your lips like sugar scrubs which we make in our home. So yeah, that is a good thing. You can actually scrub your lips very nicely with this. Yeah, so I'm quite impressed with this, and I cannot wait to try it. And it retails for 200 rupees. And the fourth and the last product we have here is by Nirvana, and it is the Pure Aloe Vera Papaya Gel. And its benefits are: moisturizes the skin without feeling greasy. It's perfect for oily skin complexion. So again, I'm really excited to try this, and this is something which you can get in any variant. Like I got in papaya, you can get it in neem, you can get it in watermelon, or there were many variants, so you can get it in any variant randomly. Ingredients of this are pure aloe vera gel, purified water, papaya extracts, essential oils, and permitted color. So yes, we have that, and it is also sealed, which is a good thing. I will just open it. Oh yes, this is how the gel looks like from the inside. It smells like papaya, which I kind of not like. The smell is not disgusting, it's good, but it's that I'm not the biggest fan of the smell of papaya. So yeah. And yeah, so Nirvana Handmade Pure Aloe Vera Gel in the variant papaya retails for 50 rupees. So yes, that were all the products in my fab bag, and I have mixed feelings for it. Not that the products are not good, maybe because this selection was wrong and I don't like the smell of this one. So yeah, otherwise all the things overall are very good. You also get an option of Manakadar lipsticks, which you can obviously get, and those are of really good quality Manakadar lipsticks. Yeah, so that were all the products in the Spring Kissed April Fab Bag, and do let me know in the comment section below if you liked it or not. Yeah, so that were all the products in my Fab Bag. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, then please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, comment, and subscribe to my channel to see more of me. And yeah, so now I will take a leave from you guys. Bye!